Hey guys, and welcome back to the two-week board and train program. I am trainer Tony. This is Rod. I just picked Rod up today. He is a two-year-old French bulldog. He comes to us with a little bit of obedience problems. He's very friendly with people. He's a little overly excited with other dogs. He runs around like a nut in the house. His parents can't catch him. If they're on a walk with a leash and he sees a leaf even go by, he's running after the leash. He's a little bit of a yipper and a yapper, barking at stuff that he wants to get to or he doesn't want near him. But other than that, he's a really good boy. He's very, very friendly. He's very squirmy, so he just flips and jumps all over the place. He's very acrobatic. So again, this is day one of our two-week board and train program. Let's see what Rod knows. Come.
Good boy, Rod. Good calm. Good job, Rod.
Come.
Good, Rod. Good boy.
Rod, sit.
Good boy, Rod. Good sit.
Rod, sit.
Good boy, Rod. Good sit.
Good job, Rod. Rod, come.
Good.
Down. Rod, down. Rod, down. Rod, come.
Good boy. Sit. Good sit, Rod. Good boy.
Okay, so it looks like he knows come for sure. Sit, he's definitely sitting. He doesn't always hold his sit though. He gets up and he walks away when I walk. He's not holding his command. Down, it didn't look like he knew down at all. Let's see how he does with place.
Rod, place. Rod, place. Good boy. Good, Rod. Good job, Rod.
Rod, come.
Good boy. Good calm, Rod. Good calm. Good boy.
Rod, place. Rod, place.
Good job, Rod. That's
good. Place.
Good. That's a good boy, Rod.
All right, for the most part, it definitely looked like he knew place. He went up on it the very first time, and he sat, and he held it. He got up a couple times after that, but he's still holding it even now.
Good job, Rod. That's a good boy.
Let's see if he knows heel.
Heel. Rod, go on, heel. Rod, heel. Rod, heel.
Rod, heel.
Let's go, Rod. Let's go, Rod. Heel. Go.
So it looks like me tapping my leg definitely got him to stick next to me. That's good. We'll use that to our advantage. Definitely doesn't understand fully the idea of heel. Over the next 2 weeks, I have to train Rod and make him 100% flawless, off-leash, listening anywhere we go. So we're gonna be traveling all over the place and working really hard. So check back in and see you after video.
Good job.